the incomparable. Who is this Christ of whom I speak? No character stepping out on the platform of history can abide in the presence of the incomparable Christ, the heartthrob of history, the diadem of the universe, the fulfillment of prophecy, the savior of the world. Christ overshadows all. He is the vox humana of all music. He is the line of grace in all sculpture. He is the most exquisite blend of light and shades in all paintings. He is the pinnacle of achievement in every endeavor. To the artist, he is the altogether lovely. To the architect, he is the chief cornerstone. To the astronomer, he is the bright and morning star. To the baker, he is the living bread. To the biologist, he is the life. To the builder, he is the sure foundation. To the carpenter, he is the door. To the doctor, he is the great physician. To the educator, he is the great teacher. To the engineer, he is the new and living way. To the geologist, he is the rock of ages. To the author, he is the living word. To the farmer, the sower, and lord of the harvest. To the florist, he is the rose of Sharon, the lily of the valley. To the horticulturist, he is a true vine. To the judge, he is the righteous judge of all men. To the journalist, he is the good tidings of great joy. To the philosopher, he is the wisdom of God. To the preacher, he is the word of God. To the statesman, he is the desire of all nations. To the toiler, he is the giver of rest. To the sinner, he is the Lamb of God who taketh away the sin of the world. To the Christian, the Son of the living God, the Savior, the Redeemer, and Lord. To the disciple, he is the Commander-in-Chief who gives us our orders with unmistakable and unconditional clarity. He is Christ, the incomparable.